In the 18th century, UK sent prisoners to Australia as part of their punishment and to relieve overcrowded prisons in UK. These prisoners were sent to establish a new colony and were used for labor to help develop the country.